Damn that Dio. It's terrible. He's ruining everything he touches.
Look alive, fellas.
Hey, it's me, Jonathan. What are you doing? Mind if I join you?
Huh. I could have sworn I heard a voice a moment ago.
Just a snitch. Better to ignore him.
What did you say? I'm a snitch, huh? Call me that to my face!
Time to go.
JoJo's nothing but a snitch. Dio was right about you. You're just a stupid rich boy tattletale.
Tell me what I snitched about then. He's lying to you. Why do you just take him at his word?
JoJo the Squealer!
Dio, he's slandering me. He lies and lies and people just eat it up. From the first day he showed up, he's been trying to destroy me. Damn you, Dio Brando. Dio!
Ever since he arrived, everyone's turned on me. Even Father. I know you'll always be my no matter what Dio does. Oh. Huh? Who was that girl just now? I feel as though I have seen her face before.
That's my handkerchief. She brought grapes. Hey, thank you for the fruit. You know, I'll be here tomorrow if you want to come back.
Didn't even tell me her name. Just ran away. Girls are such a curious bunch.
A dark time in Jonathan's life was suddenly made brighter by love's growing embers. The two became fast friends, and Jonathan was enchanted by her.
Irina Pendleton, the name is music to my ears. She's an angel.
What on earth are you doing to that poor tree? JoJo, what possessed you to do that?
Oh, yeah!
Goodness.
Farewell, Irina. Till next time.
Huh?
Your name wouldn't happen to be Irina, would it? You and JoJo, you make such a smart-looking couple. Really, I should have guessed as much. Try as I might to ruin his life, young Master Jonathan has been oddly happy as of late.
He did it!
Give her the what for? The trouble I'd get into if I were as brave as Dio. He just does what he wants, devil may care.
Tell me, have you and JoJo kissed yet? I'll take that as a no. You thought your first kiss would be JoJo, but it was I, Dio! Even though it was by force, the fact that I kissed her is enough. I've killed their romance before it began. I'll deny JoJo the comfort of friendship and love.
What the? Just look at her, Dio. She's taken leave of her senses. What's wrong with her? That's disgusting.
Washing out her mouth with a muddy puddle?
Why would anybody do that? There's a stream not far away.
You ungrateful wench! You dare suggest my kiss is something to be washed off! Cool your temper, you damnable fool. She's not worth losing your head over. We're done here. Come on.